Goodwill Community Foundation, creating opportunities for a better life.
I'm working on a query that shows us a list of our bakery's customers who live outside the city limits. And there are a couple of things that I'm going to do to make the results easier to read: sorting the results and hiding the fields that we don't need to see. Right now, I'm in datasheet view, so I'll need to switch to design view. And there are two ways of doing that. You can either go to the view drop-down arrow and select design view, or in the bottom right corner, you can click the icon on the far right. In the data grid, there is a sort row, which is currently empty. To add a sort, you can just click on the cell for the field that you want to sort, and then click the drop-down arrow to choose a sort option. And now our results will be sorted alphabetically by city. You can also do a multi-level sort by just adding a sort to another field. A multi-level sort will always work from left to right, so this is going to sort first by city, and then within each city it will sort by zip code. If we wanted it to sort by zip code first, then we would have to change the ordering of the columns. And you can do that by clicking at the top of a column and dragging it to the left or the right. So this would sort first by zip code and then by city. But that's not what I want, so I'm just going to leave it where it was. Below the sort row, there is a checkbox for each field, and you can uncheck a box to hide the field in the results. We're using the phone number field to filter our results, but we don't actually need to see the phone numbers, so I'll uncheck this. And I'm also going to hide the ID field. And this is really just a way of making the results easier to read by reducing the amount of information that you have to look at. Now we can run the query again, and you can see that our results are sorted by city, and within each city they're sorted by zip code. And the phone number and ID fields are hidden, so we can just focus on the names and addresses.